My name is Nirvika Razat. I study in class 2nd A. Today I am going to tell you a story of Curly Locks and the Three Bears. Once there was a girl with curly hair. Her name was Curly Locks. One day she went into the bear forest near her house. She saw a cottage. "Is anybody in?" she asked. There was nobody. She saw three bowls of porridge. There was a big bowl for Papa Bear, which was very hot. A middle-sized bowl for Mama Bear, which was too cold. And a tiny little bowl. And a tiny little bowl for Baby Bear, which was just right. Curly Locks went to the bedroom. She saw a big bird for Papa Bear, which was very hard. A middle-sized bird for Mama Bear, which was too soft. And a tiny little bird for Baby Bear, which was just right. Curly Locks fell asleep in the tiny little bed. The bear family came back. "Somebody ate my porridge," said Papa Bear. "Somebody ate my porridge, too," said Mama Bear. "Somebody finished all my porridge," said Baby Bear. The bear family went to the bedroom. "Somebody slept in my bed," shouted Papa Bear. "Somebody slept in my bed too," said Mama Bear. "Somebody is sleeping in my bed," said Baby Bear. Curly Locks woke up. She saw the three bears. She jumped down and ran out of the cottage as fast as she could. Thank you.